top 5 worst LEGO minifigure remakes. These are the LEGO minifigure remakes of the characters I just consider to be the worst of the worst. And let me know what's your least favorite minifigure remake in the comments below. And some of these opinions may surprise you, so please don't like go crazy in the comment section or whatever. But yeah, we'll just get onto the list. And before I get into the list, I just wanted to give a dishonorable mention to the 2014 Luke Skywalker minifigure. On the left right here, you can see the 2012 or 2011 minifigure of Luke Skywalker. And I'm just so happy that they went back to that normal face for the 2015 and 16 and 17. Instead of all those crazy looking old man wrinkles on Luke for the 2014, which is pretty weird, especially seeing that he's not even 20 years old yet in A New Hope. So yeah, let's get on to the list. And in my number 5 spot, I chose C-3PO for 2016. Now if you look at the 2016 or 15 minifig on the left, it's the Force Awakens C-3PO with that red arm from a different protocol droid. And if you look at the side of his legs and even his arms, there's like so much printing, way more printing than the new one that you see right here on the right of the 2017. That's quite a disappointment, honestly. But hey, at least we got the silver leg. Anyway, on to number 4. Next up on my number 4 choice is the Stormtrooper. Now, Stormtrooper on the left you see is from 2014. It's just meant to be the original trilogy Stormtrooper. And the one on the right is the Star Wars Rebel Stormtrooper from the exact same year, 2014. And the problem I have with the Rebel Stormtrooper is that you see that gray line under like the eyeballs of the left one. That one, it's like cut, and the mouthpiece, that's kind of like, you could call it a mouthpiece or whatever. The problem is, it just looks so ugly and it bends down a little bit too much. And the printing on the body is just a little bit weak and a little bit too weird. And it's just trying to look way too 3D. And it just looks like a very ugly minifig. And I don't understand why anyone would want to have it. The good news is that it doesn't come out in any of the original trilogy LEGO Star Wars minifigure. Any of the original trilogy Star Wars sets. That's a good thing. It only comes in the Rebel sets, which kind of sucks. But, you know, hey, it's still better than... only having that at all. So yeah, it's just a bad remake for the sake of being a bad remake, and I just do not like it. Coming in at number 3 is Supergirl. Now, to be honest, I have no clue what year these minifigures came out. All I know is that the one on the left came out first instead of the one on the right. And honestly, I don't mind the printing of either one of them. They both look really good. But the problem that gets me, the main thing that gets me is the new hairpiece they gave Supergirl. It just doesn't really look very good with that new ponytail. It's just the one on the left looks so much better with that hairstyle. And just, I don't understand why they had to give her an ugly hairstyle. It just doesn't look good. And number 2, we have Winston. Now, don't get me wrong, I am a fan of the new prints he has on his arms. Although the problem I have with this is the new hairpiece. It just makes him look way too much like Lando, and that he's just trying to copy Lando Calrissian. It's just, the thing is, when you look at Winston in the Ghostbusters movie, his hair just looks way more shorter and, like, combed to the back instead of all, like, poofy, puffy, curly. It's just the one that you see right here on the right, 2016. It just makes him look too much like he has an afro when he really doesn't. And just the one on the left just looks so much better, even though it's not curly. I just don't like it. It's from 2014. Let's move on to something more disappointing. And the worst LEGO minifigure remake of all time is... LEGO Ben Kenobi. Never has a minifigure remake just bothered me so much. I mean, the 2010-13 was just perfect until they just completely destroyed it and molded his jacket onto like the torso and everything. They didn't even mold in like the side of his legs and the back of his legs. If you're gonna do that, at least do it on the side and the back, but no, they just gave us this crappy remake. I mean, I guess the face is okay, but when we just look at that one on the left, it's just so perfect. And I didn't think they could get any better than that, but nope. Of course, when you get to the best, you gotta go to the worst.